a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here?